Since 2006, Ocean Networks Canada's deep sea coastal and land-based ocean observatories have been bringing data to the surface for science, society, and industry. Our data informs discovery and decision-making. Everything from monitoring earthquakes and tsunamis to understanding whales, hydrothermal vents, and the impact of climate change on ocean systems and Arctic sea ice. With 15 years of continuous real-time open data, we now have a benchmark for monitoring our changing ocean. We've come a long way. In 2006, Ocean Networks Canada made history as the world's first large-scale interactive real-time portal into the ocean when a node was connected to the internet off the coast of Vancouver Island. This international collaboration marked the beginning of a new way of doing science, which enabled tremendous advances in the world's understanding of the ocean at a critical time. As we embark on the UN Decade of Ocean Science for Sustainable Development, it has never been more important to know the ocean. We are committed to world-leading innovation in ocean monitoring technology that will continue to grow Canada's leadership in ocean intelligence. As we look forward to the next decade of ocean observing, please join us to celebrate the successes, collaborations, and partnerships that made our first 15 years possible.